Right, it's the Poga campsite boat ramp. We're gonna head south, check out the construction, and then head north to River Ranch. We're south end on Istapoga. We're getting close to 98. Just to check out if we can go through or not, but we're getting close. We got Scott, Jose, and Mark. We're gonna see where this river leads us, see if we can get down to Okeechobee or not. Stay tuned. Guys, we're at 98. As you can see, State Road 98. Here's the dam that they built. So it looks like where the buoys were at, you should be able to cross over that and then be on the main channel. But we're not going to do it today because they're working. So, but construction again, and I was told it's going to be probably 3 more months and then we should be ready to go from Okeechobee to River Ranch. So, but at the meantime, we're dead end, guys. All right, now we're heading to River Ranch. Stay tuned. Did the jump box work? Awesome. Guys, please invest one of these. We finally made it to the first lock. Once we get through here, about 10-15 miles up, we'll be at River Ranch. So stay tuned. And Scott, I don't know where he's at. Oh, he's taking a piss. All right. 7-foot rise. That is the wait to get into the restaurant here at Westgate. That is crazy. So, thank God I got beef jerky and some cookies in my cooler. We're gonna top off, fuel up, and get on out of here and head back to Istapoga. Man. Alright guys, here's my setup. I got my PWC Super Rack Sure Tank gas can. That's how easy it is. Oh, you're on empty?
Yeah.
About 30 more miles and we'll be back to the ramp. Stay tuned. Guys, we're back on the old Kissimmee River. The main channel's back there. So we're about 20 miles out until we get back to Istapoga. So we'll see you soon. Trip.